So this is the main Isha Life shop in the Isha Yoga Center. So first we'll show the elephant. I think the elephant is for sale. He's very sleepy. He must have had, he's having only food from pepper and wine, I guess. That is why he's sleeping. Isha Life offering. So let's just see the products. Okay, we can start from this end. So we have the awesome cloth bags. Yeah, style tip. Buy clothes from Isha. We have a lot of like, this is I think the Panchabhuta series, Yavadi Yogi, and we have so many awesome fashion bags. What do you think, Sakshika? Do they look good?
Yes, they are good.
Yes, so you can get them from ishalife.com or you can visit whenever you get time. I think this is from Save the Weave series. Lot of purses, you know, small purse. Ayla, I'm feeling so happy today. I get to do this.
Ayla.
Organic soaps. I hope Mystics of India gives a giveaway with this. If you subscribe to their channel, they will give you all these lavender scents. So, different kind of copper bottle series. And this for your Shakti Chalana Kriya.
Oh, cushion.
In Vajrasana. And this. The meditation mat. Most of us struggle to sit in meditation, right? So this one you can use for that. And now I will. Yes, many of you ask me which is the best yoga mat in Isha. This is the one. So this is cost 1310 rupees, and this has a good rubber coating. So this doesn't go. Now this yoga mat I do not like. This has a rubber coating, but after some time it will go. So this is the best one. You can buy this. This is available in red color also. So now Sakshika will take over. Give me. You can go. Okay.
So these are like copper vessels. Have you used any of it?
I have only the bottle. I have not used any of this.
Me too.
Okay. So no review from us.
The same yoga mat.
Same yoga mat.
Recently I bought. This one, Camphor and Vetiver.
Oh, is it good?
I'm using like, it's been twice, I was just using. Okay. Seems pretty good. That's good, not much.
You have to be a bit louder or Mystics of India channel people will struggle.
So, yes, anything else?
Is that furniture?
Yes.
Oh, so Isha Life also has furniture. Can you just open it and see? Okay.
It's storage.
Okay, storage. Okay, close it. Okay. Jewelry.
Jewelry.
Yes, yes. Finally, Sakshika has reached her place.
Which one you like?
I like that blue one.
This one?
Yeah.
Me too. Okay. Size is 3000.
Sahi hai, sahi hai. This necklace is also looks very beautiful.
Yeah.
There are so many different kinds of honey. This is the favorite. Kashmir honey. It's actually very tasty.
Himalayan rock salt. Have you tried it?
No. And fashion section. Oh, we have a kiddos collection. Can you check that out?
Which one?
See the kiddos collection?
Yeah.
Can you take one out and show? That's for girls, no?
Yeah, okay. It's for girls and they have pieces for boys as well. So it's for girls only.
This one?
This one is t-shirts.
Oh. Awesome.
That's so cute.
And of course our Sanjeevini. An aloe vera health drink. Right.
Melissa.
Can you show some kurtas? Take out some kurtas and show.
I believe you like blue color.
Yeah. Nice.
Awesome.
Show this one, no? The yellow one with stripes.
Black and yellow.
Yeah.
Ikat kind of
stuff.
Ikat
kind of stuff. What is ikat?
Ikat is a type of pattern on a cloth. So
can you say that loudly?
Ikat.
Okay, is it?
It has such kind of patterns on the cloth.
Oh, okay.
What is this?
I think it's a over jacket on top, yeah? Modi jacket kind of thing. Okay, now we'll go to the ladies section. Here only. Right.
Moksh.
So if you want Moksh, you buy this t-shirt. Yes. Show that shirt, no? I think many people are asking. I think...
This is a new one, I guess.
No? I think Vinodana from String Reveals was wearing the other Adiyogi shirt and people are asking where to get it from. That full sleeve Adiyogi is there, no?
Yeah.
Can you see if that's there? Oh, is it? Let's read the code. Can you? What?
You cannot fight darkness. You have to light up, and the darkest nail disappears.
Wow. Sounds like a Batman coat.
I think this is a new collection.
Okay. New collection at Isha Life.
Harvey's ultimate.
This is awesome actually. We don't have to buy, but we get to see everything.
We don't have that full sleeve t-shirt.
Ah, take that. I don't think most people have seen that. Oh, this is that elusive ride with Sadhguru. Hey, but wasn't Sadhguru's bike in the front? Oh,
no,
this is not. This is a new
the
one.
Back side.
Oh, nice.
And this is the front side.
Awesome, yeah. Oh, looks. Maybe I'll get this.
They have half sleeve as well.
What is it? Okay, ladies section please, because so at least show some awesome ladies kurtis.
Every kurta is awesome.
Yeah, take that one or
this
shirt, no?
Yes.
Yes. Show some kurtas, no? White kurtas or the colored ones show. At the end you see? The end. No, that end. This one, that end. Take the full one. That looks very nice.
Which one?
These ones.
This way.
Ah. And it's not I like, I felt like girls will like, that's why I don't know.
This one too.
Ah.
Every kurta is nice
on the same. Okay. So ladies, go to savetheview.com and attack.
I guess
Samyama clothing. It's very good. I think these are the best clothes to do your sadhana in. It's very good organic cotton. Shallow. Now go to the other side. We have Purnaka here with us. How is your shopping experience, Akka?
Namaskaram.
On Isha Life. How is your shopping experience?
It is beautiful. I am buying two things every day.
Okay.
I bought this at an exorbitant price. This one and Adiyogi one. My favorite.
You are into clothing business, no? So
yes.
can you tell a little bit about that and tell how it's the quality over here, because coming from you I think it'll be nice.
The quality is fantastic, because if you especially what I observed was there's a difference between the material of Save the Weave quality and the ordinary cotton quality.
Okay.
There's a little hosiery in there in the previous ones, and in Save the Weave you will find more of the linen material and the cotton material, which is 100% pure cotton. That you can make out. There is hand block, which comes, there is kalamkari stuff and indigo stuff, which comes straight from Rajasthan. And it is very beautiful. And though it is priced at a higher range. Premium range, I would say, yes. But I'm sure it is organic then.
Yeah.
Because organic has to be in that category.
Awesome.
So it's beautiful. Worth a visit and worth a buy.
Yes.
discount on Chennai.
Yes, finally we found a discount coupon over here. Discount, guys, discount. We get discount. Anna? Yes.
Yes, Anna.
This is the most expensive block. This is called Ajrak Printing from Rajasthan. Sorry, Gujarat. And the typical colors are red, black, and white on
white,
blue.
Okay.
Either you will have a maroon base or a black base and the contrasting colors. Or this is indigo, and on indigo they have taken black, red and white, and these are all vegetable dyes. They are not synthetic at all. They are absolutely vegetable, as you can even see in the kurta that I am wearing. There is this is called kashish, this brown. This is a kashish, and this blue color is called dabu, indigo dabu block. So this is made using vegetable dyes, and they have a block and they, you know, use it
block
by using their hand manually. They block the kapda and then the fabric is dried, and especially they are in an off season during the rainy times. In rainy season they cannot dry the cloth, it's not so easy. So block printing is done either in summer or in winters. So during the rainy season they have to close it. So this is all it is about, and I am in love with this Ajrak printing.
So where can you find your shop in Gurgaon, the viewers?
I run a store called by the name Have to Love. Have to Love, maybe the mask is little. So it's called Have to Love, and I am based in South City 2 in Unitech Arcadia Market. If anybody visits Gurgaon, you're most welcome to be there, and you'll get a special Isha discount if you are a meditator.
What is the coupon code? What do we have to say, Isha or Inner Engineer?
I will give you 20%.
What is Isha? No, coupon code. Isha or Inner Engineer? What do we have to get this discount? What is that code word we have to say?
Isha Meditator.
Isha Meditator is the code word.
Let's not be intense. Inner Engineering will be too much.
Okay. Aga.
Okay, thank you. Namaskaram.
A discount.
Discounted area.
Yes. Discount
we have glasses and all the copper vessels.
Hey, this looks super cool.
Yes.
Can you open the
shelves?
Oh, yes. See, this is how we use space in a good way. Deck them up with CDs.
Yes. I give these trees.
Okay.
Wooden ones. These are also like wooden balls.
Sadhguru presents time, I think. Oh, it's a chant box. Look at all the home decor stuff you can get from Isha Life. Please check ishalife.com. The various books, calendars.
That's CD. CD.
Isha Kriya.
Yes.
Oh, okay. And Upayoga in Hindi. We have it in which language is this? I think Telugu.
Tamil or Telugu.
This is not Malayalam. Looks like Malayalam.
This is Kannada or Telugu.
So if you wish to gift your family members or friends.
Calendars. So every day like there is a quote.
Quote, Sadhguru quote.
Yes.
Can you take that Tevaram? I think Sadhguru released this last mass.
Year.
It's an outpouring of Tamil devotion. Healthier.
Formulate
cookies. Hindi books. Take the cookbook. Yes, the most sold book of Sadhguru. Actually, it's not a spiritual book.
Oh, yeah.
I think it is this, right?
I don't know.
I have heard Sadhguru saying something like that. I'm not sure though. Now you guys can't tell me that I'm putting more cooking videos. And, okay.
Diary
fans.
So these are like youth and adults.
Oh, is it? Okay, that's nice.
Yogi's journal.
Let me take a picture of youth and. Can you take that Mahabharat? Oh, what is that? Can you read what it is?
Through the mystic eye. A deep mystical exploration through music, dance and spirituality, Mahabharata is an in-depth look into the wisdom of this immortal saga, guided by Sadhguru. Participants had the opportunity to live the intensity, the adventure and the enchantment of Mahabharata in an 8-day festival event. Presented here is a glimpse into this once-in-a-lifetime program. Mahabharata is a possibility to explore your own consciousness as Sadhguru personally takes us through the lives and story of the varied characters.
Can you say how much is the cost?
Cost is...
It's a USB. Okay, it's a series of USB on the Mahabharata series that Sadhguru conducted.
23 hours of
HD video. Nice. So, I don't know what is the cost, but it should be around 1000-2000 rupees, I'm sure.
There is no price over here.
Ayla, no MRP?
No, they are QR code.
USB.
Hey, it's 2100.
Ah, 2100. Yeah, see. Notebook.
Indian notebook.
Take the main book. The one that we all fear. Oh, what is this?
This one is that one.
Oh, yes. Akshayaka was talking about some book where she wanted to see pictures of Sadhguru. Oy. Okay, this is exclusive content. I'm not going to shoot it. You guys buy it. Okay.
First time on Mystics of India channel. If Shato doesn't put this already. So, you have seen Isha life unlike in no other way. This is a very beautiful store. When I had come to Isha first, this did not exist. I think it was something by the name Isha Shopi. But now they have rebranded it to Isha Life. You can see the aesthetics of how the place has been kept, right? So beautiful. It's not too crowded, like a lot of place for people to walk and check the stuff. So definitely if you come to Isha, right now it might not be open, only the temple might be open. But whenever it opens up for general public, you can definitely visit, you know, do some window shopping also if you want, like we just did now for you guys. And yeah, that's it. So now let's see some other part of the ashram.